Before you take the short drive to the mall, do you walk around the car, check the tires, open the hood, and make sure the oil and water levels are okay? No, I thought not. You presume that these things will be fine and make the trip on that basis. Thankfully, airline pilots are rather more careful with their pre-flight checks, and they do this in a regular and organized way. Each item on a pilot's checklist is gone through in the correct order, and nothing is ever skipped. No pilot ever say, "Oh, the engines were okay yesterday, so we won't bother checking them today." Safety and efficiency really matter in the airline business, because ignoring checks can lead to catastrophic results. The same applies to startups and new enterprises, but many people I see forget that they need to check, then check again, to ensure that their systems are working and that their flight plan is still correct. Things change over time, and many businesses forget that while they may be very clear about where they are heading, in the meantime, market conditions, like the weather, may have changed dramatically. This is why I'm very keen to promote what I call my pilot's checklist for startups. It's something which should be returned to again and again as a list of mission-critical steps which must be done. Keep on keeping on following the checklist, and success comes closer. On the other hand, not following the checklist means that you can be setting off on your journey on a wing and a prayer, which is definitely not the way to run a new business. So I urge you to use my pilot's checklist and adapt it into your daily practice. It could save your life.